Excuse me, the microphone's on. You're way overdressed.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the Clearfield Area Elementary. I am Mr. Vedeffer, the elementary principal, and this is Mr. Hazelton, the assistant principal. I'd also like to introduce real fast here, Officer Olson, Officer Levi Olson. Thank you for coming today to help us recognize our Students of the Month for January for being ready to learn. American author Brian Herbert once stated, "The capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill, and the willingness to learn is a choice." Students being recognized this afternoon stand out by arriving at school each morning with a strong desire to learn, arriving at school each morning with a positive attitude, being prepared, getting a good night's rest, and by challenging us to challenge them. They are a wonderful example to others and our leaders both in and out of the classroom setting. We are going to start with kindergarten. We will call the students' names, and that student will come across to Mr. Hazelton to receive their certificate and lanyard. They will then turn around and give a big smile to the camera, and then walk across and stand in front of a poster over along the wall and get their picture taken there as well. Once all the names have been called for that particular grade, the students will then walk back to get a group photo in front of everyone, and then we'll proceed on to the next grade level. So without further ado, we'll start with kindergarten. Mrs. Collins' class, Case Green. In Mrs. Hoover's room, Reagan Menser. Good job, Reagan. Good job, hon. In Mrs. Leary's class, Emma Kerr. In Ms. McGee's class, Miles Husted. In Ms. Moore's class, Sophia Sellers, and Sophia's absent this afternoon. Mrs. Rusnak's class, Jackson Auchinbaugh. He even has a tie going on there. He's pretty sharp, making me look bad. Mrs. Squire's class, Jocelyn Root. Mrs. Stanko's class, Wesley Bumbarger. In Mrs. Williams's class, Maddox Schruffner, and Maddox is absent this afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, Kindergarten Students of the Month. On to grade one. In Mrs. Forsey's class, Reed Albright. In Mr. Strauss's class, Zena Barnes. In Mrs. Struble's class, Mackenzie Snyder.
Good job, Mackenzie.
Mrs. Terry's class, Riley Lumadu. Mrs. Williams's class, Lincoln Duke.
Good job, Lincoln.
In Mrs. Wright's class, Brielle Witherow. Mr. Yaskavich's class, Kelsey Barrett.
Good job, Kelsey.
and Mrs. Black's class, Tony Brown. In Ms. Shaw's class, Hurley Kephart.
Good job, Hurley. Good job, hon.
In Mrs. Spence's class, Mia Adams. Ladies and gentlemen, first grade students of the month. On to grade two. In Mr. Corradini's class, Landon Wedeby.
Good job, Landon. Good job.
In Mrs. Gibson's class, Ariana Hummel. In Mrs. Kitchen's class, Blake Rolls.
Good job, Blake.
In Mrs. Kovalik's class, Thomas Brown. In Mrs. Patrick's class, Harper Shannon.
Good job, Harper.
In Mrs. Shetler's class, Keon Smith. Mrs. Trinidad's class, Jackson Squires.
Good job, Jackson.
In Mrs. Magnuson's class, Joshua Dotts. In Ms. Tack's class, Abigail Vox.
Good job, Abigail.
Mrs. White's class, Stella Scott. Mrs. Sankey's class, Penelope Lingle.
Good job.
And Mrs. Schobert's class, Stella Sanker. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 2 students of the month. On to third grade. In Mrs. Brady's class, Jet Sloppy. In Miss Love's class, Piper Best.
Good job, Piper.
In Mrs. Mears' class, Madison Graham, and Madison's absent this afternoon. Mrs. Pine's class, Leland Ziegler.
Good job, Leland.
Mrs. Shower's class, Gavin Glasgow. Mrs. Wallace's class, Jade Smay.
Good job, Jade.
And Mrs. Whited's class, Junior Uribe. In Mrs. Weaver's class, Landon Cruis.
Good job, Landon.
In Ms. Shure's class, Phoenix Graffius.
Good job, Phoenix. Good job, buddy.
In Ms. Stewart's class, Emmett Dixon.
Good job, Emmett.
Mrs. Thorpe's class, Tequila Swope.
Thank you. Emma. Good job. You can stay here.
Ladies and gentlemen, grade 3 students of the month. On to grade 4. In Mrs. Billett's class, Macy Noel. In Mr. Graham's class, Jana Kendrick. In Ms. Peacock's class, Bella Luzier.
Good job, Bella.
In Ms. Sorp's class, Riley Graham, and Riley's absent this afternoon. Mrs. Ward's class, Sophia Hunter. In Mrs. Wigfield's class, Christian Brady.
Good job, Christian. Good job, pal.
Mrs. Witherite's class, Braylon Dotts. Mrs. Caleri's class, Jonathan Morris.
John, Jonathan.
In Mr. Buck's class, Willow Mikesell. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 4 students of the month.
Good job, ladies.
On to grade 5. In Mrs. Adamson's class, Christopher Clark.
Good job, Christopher.
In Mrs. Clark's class, Macy Turner. In Mr. Funk's class, Zoe Rosenbaum.
Good job, Zoe.
And Mrs. Hertland's class, Hunter Bloom. In Mr. Hoover's class, Arian Turner. Mr. Sellers' class, Reese Litzenbigler. Mr. Squires' class, Ava Hemphill.
Good job, Ava.
In Mrs. McCracken and Miss Olson's class, Betty Anderson. In Mrs. Maney's class, McKenna Evans.
Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, grade 5 students of the month. On to grade 6. In Mr. Bash's class, Jackson Adams. Mrs. Catherman's class, Hayden Spencer.
Good job, Hayden.
In Mrs. Myers' class, Aaliyah Half. In Mrs. Pello's class, Macy Shaw.
Good job, Macy.
Mrs. Palumbo's class, Kaylee Chandler. Mrs. Peacock's class, Jerry Schnars.
Good job, Jerry.
And Miss Thorpe and Miss McTavish's class, Ashley Rougie. In Mr. Ryan's class, Marty Sayers-Zager, and Marty is absent this afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 6 students of the month. Congratulations to all our students of the month. We are certainly proud of you. On behalf of our amazing students at Clearfield Area Elementary, We'd like to state the following. If you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. This is going to conclude our assembly this afternoon. We will now have the students remain seated on the bleachers for a group photo by one of our staff that will be submitted to the progress. After that, you'll be given a chance to take a picture of the group if you'd like to do so. The students will then be dismissed to go back to their classrooms for anything they need, and will come back here in the gym to meet you. We'd like the families to stay here in the gym and wait for the students to return. I believe you already had a chance to sign out the students you're taking with you, but if you didn't, please stop by the office to do so. This concludes our program, and thank you very much, and have a nice afternoon.